Again, so and in such case, the reimbursing bank shall not be liable for any consequences resulting from any delay occurred. Means if it is not authenticated, then no problem with the reimbursing bank. It's the fault of the claiming bank. If a reimbursement claim is made by the teletransmission, no mail confirmation is to be sent. Quite simple. If anything is sent by the teletransmission, why should a mail confirmation or a physical document, physical post? Mail confirmation means that it doesn't mean email. It means physical post, some letter. It's not required. In the event such a mail confirmation is sent, the claiming bank will be responsible for any consequences that may arise from the duplicate reimbursement. Same as that in that earlier, right? Means you are sending a SWIFT also, and then you are sending a physical letter also. And reimbursing bank, suppose if